to language written part. Yes, already we finished the letter from A to Z. Cursive writing, capital letters as well as small letters we finished, you know. Yes, next we are going to write the two letter cursive writing. See, all cursive letters should be started with curves. See, all small letters should be write within two lines. Maximum you should focus within two lines. See, already know the small letters G and R. See, all letters you should join and write. See, the letter G, you should start it with curve G. First you put cursive G and join the letter R also. You know how to write letters small R. Next, you join this letter R likewise. Okay, next, how to say this word? You have to join the two letters phonics. How to say this word? Girl. Everybody say girl. Next is H and R. See, know how to write H? Cursive H. Next, join the letter R. See, do the curve and join here. This is how to pronounce this word. Hill. H sound is H. R sound is R. How to join this sound? Her. Her. Next to see. What is the letter? I. What sound of letter I? E. What sound of letter I? E. See, first you have to start with curve and make a I. Then you have to join the letter B. So B, you go and touch the red line, come down and you make it like this. So how to pronounce this word?
Ib.
Ib. Ib. Next is see. What is this two letters? M and R. So you write the small cursive letter within two lines. Then you join the letter R. How to pronounce this word? You have to join the M letter phonics and R letter phonics. Mer. 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 Okay. Next is see. What is this letter? N and D. So how to pronounce this word?
End.
End. End. End. See? You have to join the letter N and D. Okay, kids? Next, see the second line. N and E. You have to join the letter N and E. See? You should start the curve N and join the letter E. So, cursive letter means all the letters join and you should write. Okay? So, what's the phonics of letter N and E?
Knee.
How to pronounce this word?
Knee.
Next, see what is this letter? O and I. So, start the curve and make it O and join the letter I. How to pronounce this word?
Oi.
Oi. See, you have to join the two letters phonics. Okay? Oi. So, when you write that time, one time you have to say the phonic of that letter. Join the two letters phonics and make a word. See? Next, what is this word? O and P. You curve and you make a O and you have to join the letter P. Go and touch the red line and come down and you make it like a P. This is R. O sound is A. P sound is P. So how to join these two letters? Up. How to say this word? Up. So how we are learning word family? Yes, two letters joins together and we can get a up word family, we are telling, you know. So likewise, you have to join the two letters phonics. You have to make a sound. Okay. Next see, O and B. First you make a letter O, cursive O. Then you join the letter B. Already you know how to write O and B. You join and write O and B. See? Ow. Join the two letters phonics. Ow. Ow. See, when you write the time, you join that phonics. You have to make a phonics and just read that word. Next you see? O and L. How to say this word? First you make a small cursive O and you join the letter L. How to say that word?
All.
Can you understand, kids? See, you don't copy this cursive writing in your note. So that is in your worksheet only. See here, that is in your worksheet.
Gr, her, ab, mer, and.
Next, you see here.
Ne,
all,
ab,
ab, all. Can you understand? So when you write the text, just only you write in your worksheet. No need to write in your language note. Okay, kids. So when you write that time, you have to make a phonic sound of this two letters and you read that word. Okay, kids.
The letters C and H together make the sound ch ch ch. C H chair, ch ch chair. C H cherry, ch ch cherry. C-H cheese, ch ch cheese. C-H chew, ch ch chew. Ch ch ch. C-H chug, ch ch chug. C-H choo choo, ch ch choo choo. Ch ch ch. C-H change, ch ch change. C-H chest, ch ch chest. C-H chimp, ch ch chimp. C-H chase, ch ch chase. Ch ch ch. C-H chips, ch ch chips. C-H chili, ch ch chili. Ch ch ch. C-H child, ch ch child. C-H chain, ch ch chain. The letters C and H can come at the end of a word. C-H lunch, lunch, ch-ch. C-H punch, punch, ch-ch. Ch-ch-ch. Great job! Now, see if you can read these words before me or along with me. These words have the letters C-H. Chin, ch ch chin. Chill, ch ch chill. Chart, ch ch chart. Chess, ch ch chess. Chance, chance. Check, ch ch check. Chop, ch ch chop. Charm, ch ch charm. Very good. These next words have the letters C and H at the end. Much, much. Ch ch. Teach, teach.